afternoon, and welcome to Pelcher Arcaro Stadium, home of the Baldensville Bees. Today we have a great matchup as the Bees host the West Genesee Wildcats. We thank the visiting Wildcats and their fans for making the trip across town for today's contest and wish them safe travels home after the game. The Bees enter the contest with a record of 3 wins and 0 losses, while the Wildcats come in with a record of 4-1. A few reminders before we start the game. There are no artificial noisemakers allowed during competition. This is a smoke-free facility. There is no smoking anywhere on school property. Section 3 contests are played according to the rules of New York State Public High School Athletic Association in Section 3. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Everyone is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping these contests at a high level of good sportsmanship. So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and let the spectators be positive. And now the starting lineups for today's game. First, for the visiting West Genesee Wildcats. In goal, the sophomore, Allie Hanlon. At midfield, the senior, Julia Miller. At attack, the senior, Courtney Reynolds. At midfield, the senior, Reese Pagan. At midfield, the senior, Allie Major. At D, the freshman, Brooke Owens. At D, the senior, Avery Small. And at D, the senior, Katie Long. At attack, the senior, Riley Gonzalez. At D, the senior, Cece Sidorovsky. At attack, the junior, Olivia Blanding. And at attack, the junior, Kara Major. The Wildcats are coached by Shannon Muzak and Kelly Ducillo. And now, your Baldensville Bees. The senior, the manager, Alexa Bolton. At attack, number 3, the senior, Grace Hollenbeck. And at attack, the junior, Carly Despo. Starting at midfield, the sophomore, number 4, Bree Peters. At midfield, the senior, number 22, Sarah Hunter. And at midfield, number 30, the junior, Mia Posey. At defense, number 2, Sophia Ayano. Number 8, the junior, Izzy Maravito. The senior, number 15, Mae Fartown. And the senior, number 23, Sydney Butala. In goal, number 0, Sammy Tangway. The Bees are coached by Megan Tater, Meg Whitty, and Liz Wood. Now fans, if you're able, please stand, remove your caps for the greatest song ever written.
Oh, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright Thank you.
At the 8, number 30, Mia Posey. Assisted goal by number 30, Mia Posey. That's Mia's 7th goal of the year, her first in the contest. At the B, number 30 and number 3. West Jersey goal by number 17, Riley Gonzalez, and her sister. Snyder, number 30, Mia Posey, at the B. Yeah! goal, number 14, Sophia Musculino, for her sixth of the season. Assist to Grace Hollenbeck. Number 30, Maria Hoge, Mia Hoge, at the beat.
Camera's just gonna get wet.
Number 23, Kara Major, assist to number 4, Courtney Reynolds.
Thank you.
midfield. Put him in. In the game, number 12, Elida Menichelli.
Thank you. up there, kid!
Sarah Hunter, and number 3, Julia Miller, at the beat.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Eagle goal by sophomore Bree Peters with an assist to number 18, Kylie Duckman. Number 22, Sarah Hunt, and number 10, New York City.
Come on, 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 come on
Good to do.
Get another one. Go.
A little blue.
Number 18, Carly Decimal. But number 4, sophomore Bree Peters. Joe Hunter and Julie Miller. At the beat.
Thank you.
Yeah! I remember stuffing them with newspaper.
Great job, ladies!